when I was a kid and worked on the farm in the Indiana heat and it was dirty from head to toe, there was nothing like coming in the evening and taking a hot bath. There's something in all of us that just longs to be clean. This next hymn draws a beautiful picture of the fountain that washes us clean on the inside.
Praise God.